Controlled setup is the exact same setup as the experimental setup, but it has no independent variable. For example, these two setups have the same species of plant with the same size, health, and age, the same type and amount of soil, the same pot, and the same amount of water at the same schedule of watering. The only difference is that controlled setup has no independent variable, which is the sunlight, while the experimental setup has independent variable.